I'm Ghost PI, and this is the Missing Person Files update. Mr. James Coyle's body has been found in the Forth and Clyde Canal near Strauss Avenue in Clyde Bank. The police aren't treating the death as suspicious. My heart goes out to the family and friends of Mr. Coyle. Thanks for watching and stay safe.